Love Island alum Millie Court has opened up about her relationship with ex-boyfriend Liam Reardon, following speculation over the cause of their recent breakup. It was announced earlier this month that Millie, 26, and Liam, 23, had split up, with the news coming just a short of a year after the pair had won the ITV2 reality show together. They confirmed the breakup with separate statements on Instagram, in which both parties said they were gutted but didn't provide any details on the cause of the split. Millie and Liam's announcement led to speculation over what could have been behind the end of their romantic relationship, with Millie warning against believing nasty rumors at the time. She's now opened up about some of the rumors in an interview with The Sun's Fabulous magazine, denying claims Liam cheated and that there had been tension over their careers. Discussing the speculation that he had cheated on her, Millie responded during the interview, "It's not true." She said that because of Casa Amor, when Liam kissed Lily Haynes behind Millie's back, people think that he has cheated on her during their relationship outside the villa. Millie, however, has denied such speculation, with her commenting in a recent interview, "It's not the case. Nothing happened for us to break up. No one cheated." She further explained of the end of their romance, "It just was a decision that we made because it wasn't right for us. I want to stick up for Liam and have his back. He's not a bad guy." There's also been speculation that the disparity in success and post-Love Island opportunities had drove a wedge between them, with her now reportedly a multi-millionaire. Do you enjoy reading about celebrities? Sign up for all the best celeb news from the Mirror here. She's had lucrative brand deals with the likes of Aces since winning the show, including releasing her own collection. And whilst Liam has worked with high-profile brands, he doesn't seem to have enjoyed as much success as Millie. Dismissing rumors of tension over it, she said, "No, he was always supportive of me, so we rode through it together and he literally cheered me on with every single thing I did." Millie also added the former flames still get on really, really well, and she expressed hope that they can remain friends, just like her own parents did after they separated. She said Liam understood the life-changing experiences that they were both going through, adding, "We can't just cut things off. We'll still support each other in all that we do." Millie, however, teased that she's going to focus on her career now that she's single, saying, "Now's the time to really go for it with work. Let's just focus on that. Focus on me." The latest series of Love Island continues tomorrow night on ITV2 and ITV Hub from 9 p.m. It will conclude with its final on Monday night, August 1, with a new winning couple. The Mirror approached Liam's reps for comment. Do you have a story to sell? Get in touch with us at webcelebs@mirror.co.uk or call us direct 0207-2933-3033. Read more: Love Island 2022. Love Island 2022 final date confirmed, couples torn apart after brutal dumping. Shows most complained about moments. Luca explodes over Gemma and Billy.